Where do I begin, bro? The Suns lost. I thought the Suns had it, man. Went up 2-0. I really thought the Suns could do it. You know, man, I even, like, when they won the conference finals, I even got these shirts. Look at this shit. Look at this. Western Conference champions 3 times. I got that shit, right? And look, I also got this shirt for the conference finals. Look at that. Rally the Valley, Western Conference, man. Fuck! Look, I even, when I was a kid, who's 20, right? Fucking me. My mom got me a special jersey for my birthday when I was, shit, I don't even know, 12 maybe? Bro, I've always been a Suns fan. And I thought this would be our year. I thought we had it this year. That we were gonna win the conference, we were not the conference finals, we were gonna win the fucking championship. We were gonna destroy the Bucks, and we were gonna destroy everybody. You know, I thought, but when we got so far, we failed. I love Devin Booker. I've been a fan of the Suns since like 2014, before they even had Devin Booker. You know, I was a little kid though. I didn't know much about basketball because I didn't really get into basketball until Luka was drafted. But even then, they still sucked. So you can't call me a bandwagon, bro. I was there when they went 8-0 in the fucking bubble. You know, who else did that shit? Who else went 8-0 in the bubble? Devin Booker is my favorite player. On God, bro. Devin Booker has always been my favorite player. And, you know, I've always wanted one of his jerseys, bro. Them Valley jerseys, bro. Bro, look at this shit. Tell me this shit ain't clean, bro. This Devin Booker one, I always wanted this one right here. $63 is a little expensive, you know, man. But you know what, bro? I got this instead. I got this right here. And I love this fucking shirt. I wear this shirt every chance I get. And I got these Sun shorts when I went to a Suns game last year when before the bubble and shit, when they played against Harden and Russ, the Rockets, in home arena, and I think they kicked their asses. Well, Russ didn't play, but I mean they still kicked their asses either way. I got a bunch of Sun shirts, bruh. I got my own fucking jersey with my name on it. You can't tell me I'm not a fan, bruh. And I'm so heartbroken right now. Because the fucking Suns lost, bro. I'm not a feel anymore, man. I'm devastated. I'm heartbroken after what happened. I feel like this must be said, but congratulations to the Bucks and them fucks over there in Wisconsin. The Bucks, next year, the Bucks have a chance to win that shit. I'ma be honest, bro. They still have a chance to go back-to-back. But the Suns, I don't think the Suns have a chance, man. West is too deadly. Oh, you know what, too? Hold on a minute. Said you were seduction. When I went to that game, that game last year with the Rockets, I even got this shit. Look at this man. The finest motherfucker on earth. I got him as a fucking bobblehead. You know how many times I nutted? I got that shit for free. I almost got a Chris Paul bobblehead too from fucking Fry's. That's it for this video, man. I'm probably depressed now. Cause the fucking Suns lost. But you know, I think everything is okay in the world. It's just a game. Nah, if you say that shit, shut the fuck up. Go fuck yourself if you say that shit. I don't care, okay? Fuck you. And if you're a Bucks fan, I hope you're fucking happy, okay? Because you still have a championship with that fucko Kareem or whoever the fuck. Yeah, it's Kareem. Yeah. So I'm acting like I don't know who the fuck he is. I definitely know who Kareem is. Fuck you, Bucks fans. Hey, congratulations at the same time, man. Have a nice whatever the fuck. Fuck you. Said you were seduction. So I can get a sensual seduction.